If they're going to make something that we don't know how to burn in a rocket engine, let's do some research. My name is Diane Linne, and I am working to build refineries and gas stations on the moon and Mars. One of the first things we need to do is we need to dig up our dirt. I was working my vegetable garden using a small rototiller. The dirt was very dry on top, but of course, as soon as I tilled it up, I got some wet dirt. And I thought, wow, we're trying to harvest the water out of the soil on the moon and Mars to process it into something more useful. We get to play in our sandbox. We can measure how much soil went up into the scoop. Actually, I wanted to be a lawyer when I was in high school. My high school physics and calculus teacher said, you're a woman and you're really good in math and science, you should try engineering. Up until now, we've taken everything we need with us. We're trying to build gas stations and refineries so we don't have to bring all our propellant with us. Our ancestors called it living off the land. It's just a lot of fun that we get to try and push the technology and make new things.